Thugs of Hindustan can be called one of the biggest films of 2018. Aamir Khan and Amitabh Bachchan uniting is one big thing, and as we all know, Aamir is really possessive about his films. He ensures that everything is just perfect. The trailer of the film was out and it got a tremendous response, but the fact is that a few people could easily find the mistakes in the trailer as well, and when it is Mr. Perfectionist film, he surely can't let it go. While the film's trailer has already crossed over 52 million views on YouTube, Mr. Perfectionist is quite worried for the movie as the fans have criticized the VFX of the film. A source close to Aamir said, "Aamir is someone who keeps a hawk's eyes on audience reaction towards his films. He's a little worried with the viewers criticizing the VFX used in the movie, as can be seen in the trailer. He's now in the talks with the team to see what best could be done to make sure the special effects in the final movie is up to the mark. He has conveyed the message subtly that VFX need to be of a superior quality. It will be difficult to change everything wholly, but there will be a few corrections here and there to make it look as best as possible since Diwali is still a month away." Well, already a huge amount is invested in the VFX for Thugs of Hindustan, and now it will be an additional cost to the makers. Surely to have Aamir on board needs extra care with the film, because he will never settle down for something good. He always wants something extraordinary.